Hello, my name is Ken. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to install the Oracle Sales Cloud mobile application for Android and iPhones. You can install the Oracle Sales Cloud mobile application from the Apple App Store or Android's Google Play. When the installation is done, open the application to complete the initial setup. If you do not have your sign-in information yet, use the demo mode to see what the application is all about. The first time the application opens, you'll need to enter your host. The host is specific to your company instance and must be provided by your company administrator. Copy and paste the server name into the host field. Then enter your Oracle Sales Cloud username and password. You don't need to go in advanced settings for a typical installation. However, you can go into the Advanced Settings page to find your application version and build information. Once you've entered all the necessary information, tap the Sign In button. Now you're signed in and ready to use the application. You can find additional learning resources in your Oracle Fusion Help application, as well as in the Oracle Learning Library and at Oracle University. Thank you.